what you're seeing here is an expression of children's grief, not only here in Dunblane, but throughout the UK and elsewhere. I feel that I have a responsibility to these children to ensure that their grief, as expressed and as you see before you, is not allowed to lie outside and be destroyed by the weather, but to be placed here in the dryness and the heat of the school, so that the headmaster and his staff, when they have the opportunity, can look at this and make a decision as to what they're going to do with all of these toys that the children have laid both outside and presented to the police caravan. Most of the messages are in children's own handwriting, and it takes a very strong heart to read through these things as we have done and try to retain the decorum and the professionalism. It's a challenge that I hope I never see again.
I think it's only natural, but I'd imagine the people who live here I'd be happy to wait till everybody goes away and then get on with them, put it behind them.
We just want to pay respect, to say a little prayer for the kids. You know, we're parents ourselves, and we just can't imagine what the kids' parents are like. We just can't imagine it.